back to the channel. We are just about to our location for our next pickup. Find out where the front gate is. Looks like it's right here to the left. And let's just check in. Here in Wichita Falls, heading up to Tulsa, Oklahoma. Let's see, 24089. Let's see if we can get a little more out of this load. I don't think we can, though. I think they're all going to be the same trailer. Maybe we might be able to get it out of that. I think it's all going to be the same trailer, so we are just going to accept what we get. Alright. Looks like we're over here to the right somewhere. Yep, there we are, in the back corner. And there goes our loan payment, folks. If you were around for the last video, you'll know we paid off half of our loan that we used to buy this nice truck we're driving. Once we complete this delivery today, we should have plenty in the bank to pay off the second half of that loan and be free of the bank. No, we are not on the pin because it's not giving us. I believe our trailer is probably too high again. So let's just hop out and check that out, shall we? Nope, we are just not. Just not in the right location. Catch that pin. Terrible today. There it is, folks. Let's just connect it up. Hook up those lines. Do the old light check. We are about to hit it and get it for this 313-mile trip today. Got her all strapped down there so it ain't moving. We are on our way, folks. Hope everybody's having a great weekend. Just gonna hop out here and make sure our ride height is good. Yeah, we look like we're plenty off the ground. Shouldn't have any issues. Train doesn't come when we're sitting at the stop sign. Now we're plenty far over it. Now that we're off that dirty road, we can put those windows down. And enjoy this nice, beautiful day. need any accidents today, folks. Don't need any accidents today. Toll paid. We are running on about a half a tank of fuel, but I think we can get this 246 miles down before we need to get any. Of course, that was probably a discoverable truck stop. But hey, can't get them all. We are looking for two things out of the next couple hauls: to get rid of that other loan we have, and then to get enough money to expand our garage so we can start expanding our company. Come on over, Brad. Got whatever discoverable is up here. We need to get over. Yeah. two lanes, and we're good. Down there to the left, but I don't think we have the time to go get it. Gonna hit this gas station. Fuel here. You're just gonna run on in and get a drink, and we'll be right back on the road. Hit it. Johnny four-wheeler there. Knew it. Johnny four-wheeler. Gotta get you every time. Said I didn't need no accidents or tickets, and good old Johnny four-wheeler. Don't look like we got too much damage. Discovery. Welcome to Tulsa, Oklahoma, folks. We are 31 miles out. Interesting intersection. Looking at that GPS, it almost looks like there should be another exit up there. How much fun would that be, huh? Bumping in? Straight to jail, do not collect $200. We were about 10 over. Didn't flash his lights, so I guess we were good. Hey, where are we headed here? via security check. Let's just get that old security check. Get it over to the port. Was that turn? I think it was. That's where it looks like it goes. Maybe we can catch that one on the way out. Railroad track's not letting me turn it. Perfect. Put those windows up. case it starts to rain while we run over and get some paperwork done. We'll be right back. Beautiful. And almost leveled up. Oh, looks like we don't have any jobs going out. And no, we are not taking that. Sorry, folks. We are not doing any long hauls like that. But you know what we are going to do? We are going to head over to that bank. How do I still have two loans? Paid that off the last go around. I think the bank's cheating us, folks. I think the bank is cheating us. Now we're gonna have to do another haul just to get rid of that bank. So that's gonna be today's episode. So you keep an eye out that next haul. And if you haven't hit that like and subscribe button, head over there now. Don't forget to click that bell so you know when we are on the road again. And until then, thanks for watching. Have a great day.